hours later, as Katie Bates area, the pain in her belly is still there.
This is natural and normal for me to be a little sore down there.
Afternoon, she lies down while the baby naps. A few hours later, Katie's at home alone with the baby when her daughter Amber walks in.
She looks tired, and she said, "You don't have a lot of pain." She wasn't able to describe it really well, just that it hurt a lot.
She just needs to lay down and rest some more.
For the remainder of the day,